So Kamala Harris, in previous years, gave very cagey answers when asked about this trendy position on the left that we should just defund the police. Now, Donald Trump has said that Kamala Harris wants to defund the police, but she's since pulled back on that. His quote that I just listed there was enough to elicit a fact check from PolitiFact, who rated it as mostly false.
Okay, let's take a look at what Trump said.
The Democrat Party has a war on with police. We will stand up to the Marxist district attorneys. Defund the police. That's what they want. Defund. They want to defund. She wants to defund the police. Now she's pulled back on it, but that's where she is going. Does anybody even understand the concept?
And here's what Kamala said about the defunding the police back in the summer of love during the 2020 riots. The peaceful but fiery protests.
Defund the police. The issue behind it is that we need to reimagine how we are creating safety. And when you have many cities that have one third of their entire city budget focused on policing, we know that is not the smart way and the best way or the right way to achieve safety.
It is outdated, it is wrong-headed thinking to think that the only way you're going to get communities to be safe is to put more police officers on the street. You can go to any upper middle class suburb in America, and you will not see the kind of police presence you see in other neighborhoods.
This whole movement is about rightly saying, we need to take a look at these budgets and figure out whether it reflects the right priorities. For too long, the status quo thinking has been, you get more safety by putting more cops on the street. Well, that's wrong.
Do you support defunding and removing police from American communities?
We have confused the idea that to achieve safety, you put more cops on the street.
Seems like she lines up with what Trump said. So why is Trump getting fact-checked on it?
Because he used the present tense, saying that Kamala Harris, quote, wants to defund the police, even though within a millisecond he said she has since pulled back on that.